And there's the bell. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. What do you have on Brock Lesnar? You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months after joining the company.
I agree. The Beast was born for this, Cole. I won't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes, I might take issue with Brock's tactics. Like the time at the Royal Rumble, when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won the match. Still, there's no questioning his ability.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Makes the cover, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Oh, man, Orton's so dangerous. I mean, just when you think you have him down, he gets right back up.
Well, King, you said you're not going to question Brock Lesnar's ability, and you shouldn't. But you shouldn't question his tactics either. No matter what it might look like, and no matter what you or anyone else might think, Brock is only doing what's best for himself when it comes to winning matches and getting himself title shots.
Look out!
Look out! Here's a belly-to-belly suplex.
Man, a belly-to-belly suplex performed to perfection.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Well, if those tactics of Brock Lesnar include pummeling unconscious competitors for no apparent reason, then I'll never agree with him. I mean, the man might be a champion, but sometimes he can cross way over the line. One. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Two.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
That'll rearrange your spine.
Well, we're on the move here.
Five.
Not today, too fast. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Here.
I don't know if it's something that Randy Orton would necessarily like us to bring up, but I'll always remember the lengths he went to before facing The Undertaker at WrestleMania 21 to send a message that he was going to do anything it took.
That's paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone. Quick pin attempt here.
Two.
Oh! Cole, you put it mildly before when you said Randy Orton's tactics on the road to WrestleMania 21 were slightly unorthodox.
Yeah.
If delivering an RKO to his own girlfriend live on Raw, as Orton did, is slightly unorthodox, then I don't want to know what extremely unorthodox would be. I've never seen anything like that. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
King, you referred to the infamous moment when Randy Orton delivered an RKO to his then girlfriend WWE Diva Stacy Keibler to demonstrate to The Undertaker that he would stop it after.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
Brock Lesnar has taken control.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Now, ooh, it is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Covers.
Nice dodge there.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Simply unstoppable.
Well, when the signature moves of Brock Lesnar become the top,
it's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. Good grief! How is he still conscious? The shoulders are down.
Two.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he dodges that one.
Whoa!
Lesnar throws him onto his shoulders.
F5 connects, and that has to be it.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Going for the cover.
One, two.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. It's been a wild road to SummerSlam, and it all culminates here tonight with the biggest event of the summer.
Cole, what do you have in mind?
What I want to know is where Brock Lesnar finds the strength to perform all those multiple power bombs. It's hard enough to attempt one, but he'll pull off three in a row like it's nothing.
Well, have a look at the man, Michael. I mean, that is the beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar lifts WWE superstars like you lift groceries.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Two.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
One. Two.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
Three.
What a vicious suplex.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Towns.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Seven.
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
Great move.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at this head count.
Incredible.
The shoulders are down.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
This could end it in a hurry.
To a power bomb. The end is near.
And he'll never be the same after that.
Did you see that? Almost don't want to see what.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Going toe to toe here.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
He's setting it up.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Brock Lesnar delivering crippling punishment. Oh, man.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
You're watching SummerSlam, truly one of the most historic events in the history of sports entertainment.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
Brock Lesnar taking advantage.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Today, too fast.
Oh no, Randy Orton looking to finish it.
Randy Orton delivering crippling punishment.
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Oh! He just got laid out.
Oh, submission! The hold
Arms locked in. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out. Look at this.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Oh, out of nowhere.
Back is the largest area on the human body, and thus always...
Wait a minute.
And into the cover. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Hey, this may very well be it.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end. How much pain is that arm in now? He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, boy, it's cinched in. You can't stay locked in that too long. Something might break.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. He's setting it up.
Are we going to see it?
And now Randy Orton could have this match in the bag.
Looking to get on a roll here.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
And momentum has changed once again.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
We're looking at complete domination here. Making a statement here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Look!
He makes the cover.
One, two.
Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup. And Brock Lesnar nails it.
And once again, Brock Lesnar brings the pain.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Wait a minute.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Brock Lesnar's going to end it with the F5 right there.
Yeah, Lesnar with the F5 with authority.
One, two.
he's got to feel great.